Accountants have said I must put the club into scarp, points deduction looming for Dundalk in addition. John Temple confirmed bans from Oriel Park had been issued to 7 people, including former owner Andy Connolly and his brother, ex-chief operating officer Martin Connolly.